Guys, welcome to Middy City. My name's Middy, and I'm gonna take you on a tour around a town called Among Trees. Among Trees is a game right now that came out not that long ago, but it's still in early access. It's a great survival game. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. Here we go, new game. All right, so you can play on the Zen mode, which I suggested if you're not that into dying ever. I feel like you can't die that much in this game. So I'm going to go in standard. I don't think there's a lot of threats. You want to survive. You want a survival challenge. So we're going on hard. Let's go. So, this game is absolutely beautiful. It's like every turn is a picture-perfect moment. Like, you could have everything as a background on your computer. You could have it as a poster. Like, I would literally print a poster of Among Trees and put it on my wall. Like, it's beautiful. Look at that. Beauty. Alright, so, this little square thing over here is our house, and we need to make it right now. So we need 6 planks, and 10 sticks. So we'll queue that up, and here's a plank. Here's a stick, and another plank. But let's take a moment. Let's breathe in tranquility and breathe out peace. Hear all the beautiful sounds. Birds flying by. Beautiful game. Beautiful game. I can't wait to see the finished product, honestly. Like, I haven't ran into a lot of issues lately, or the last playthrough. Well, I didn't even play it all the way. But last time I tried to do the video, I didn't run into any issues. I'll open my backpack just to get that out of the way. Pretty strong. Sticks are kind of hard to break with one hand. All right. So, more wood. Honestly, I think every time you spawn in the game, you'll be here. Hopefully there's like, it says sandbox, so I'm hoping like they get a story created, like why I'm out here eventually, but I don't know, I guess we'll find out. Alright, that's the last plank, this is the second to last stick. There's some shrooms right here. We're gonna be eating those later. Maybe going on a little adventure. I need another stick. Oh, found one. I'll pick up that plank in a second. Alright. To the castle. Got it. Alright, so here's my little cute house. I like my yard. Nice and beautiful. So here we go. I'll take you a tour of the little house I built. So this is my bed. This is my chest. I put things in there. And this is my little notebook. I write stuff in there to save my progress. And this is eventually going to be my cooking room. And then this is going to be my crafting room. I'm going to make axes, bags, and some other things, like possibly a fishing pole, hint, hint. And then my storage attic. I'm going to get an attic. But right now, we're going to go for the crafting room. Oh, it's already up. So we can start and get an axe so we can chop down some trees. I don't think these trees you can chop. I'm not sure. I think those you can. Or vice versa. Those you can't and those you can. So we'll go this way. Oh, there's a deer. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Super cute. I think he heard me. Let's see how close I can get. Think he sees me? He's like, what the hell is this dude doing? Oh, there he goes. Get him. So I think we need food because, yeah, we only have this. I don't know how. I've only been playing on the standard. This is the first time I'm doing hard, but I'm like, yo, no. So I'm looking for stump moss. There's a stump, and there is moss. I'm looking for wood. Pretty sure. Something here. Shrooms. We need those. To survive. I wonder how long you can just survive straight off mushrooms. Like a week? Well, water. I really want to know why we're stuck here. What was that? Oh, that was a leaf. Oh, there's a stick. We'll eventually find some wood. Oh. Maybe some moss right here? And some berries! There's another stump over there. Oh. Let's go check this one out. Oh, I hear bees. Some more shrooms. Maybe this tree has some moss on it or something. I don't know. Or maybe I can break off the stick. No. Can't do anything. Oh, there's a stump right there. Stay away from the bees. Look at these butterflies. I wonder if I can catch those. Later, like maybe like a butterfly net or something. Oh, berries. Sun's going down. We haven't found any planks of wood. That looked like a mushroom. pick it up. Oh, a mushroom. Stick. Maybe we can climb up there. I think my house. Oh yeah, it's right there. Some more mushrooms. I haven't been inside one of these yet. What's that? Oh, blueprints! I got a lockpick, guys! But I think I need the crafting thing first. Okay. Bet you I can come in here and mine those later. Is that just a... yeah. Alright, so there's caves. I didn't know that. We're learning together. Nope. They look like a plank of wood. Keep that cave in my mental notes. This is a beehive. He looks thick. There's another stone. It's hollow. Okay. Let's go back. I don't think it's quite sundown yet. I think we can make the run back. Well, that was weird. So I think this is the water that feeds the lake. So it goes up this mountain. I think it's too late, but we need to go there. Yeah, so at night you get like super cold and then, oh, that's not that far. I won't risk it. Let's go to the house. I'm not getting cold yet, but it's night. Maybe it's summer? I don't know if like the seasons change or anything either. But it's okay. Let's see, there we are. See the little cracks on the side of the screen? Yeah. We're freezing to death. So that wood structure is that way of the house. So we'll put our moss here. Sticks. These things. More sticks. And then... oh no. We want to eat that. And then planks of wood. Plank of wood. And eat before we go to sleep, and we're gonna eat. What's this? Oh, that keeps you warm, so. Maybe if we get stranded out in the night. What's this? It doesn't tell. I think that's your coldness meter or whatever. I didn't see it before. So we'll just. Chance a poison. So maybe we won't eat that. But I think if you cook it, you'll be fine. Chance. See? Yep. Alright. Good night. We survived the day. Now, to go find out how to get on top of that wood structure. And hopefully, you can find an axe. This way, that way. I think it was this way. No, I'm hungry. Gotta eat some breakfast, not the poisonous shrooms. I'm gonna just keep it at that for now. I think I'll be alright. Oh, I'm stuck on the rock. Okay. So, where's... Oh, there it is, right there. See it? So, how do we get up there? I feel like going down here is going further down. Maybe we can hardcore parkour up the waterfall. Yank. Seriously. I love how beautiful it is. It's a little blurry when you get close up. Kinda looks 2D. So maybe we can hardcore park. I don't think we can. Maybe there's another way. See, there's like a bridge right there. Let's just go on the side of this mountain. That's our cave. And this is our way up. Berries. Oh, we're hungry. Grab these shrooms. I think that'll have moss. I think there's something else over here. More shrooms. I'm getting distracted. Let's go back to the tower. Need that wood. Where'd it go? Okay. Well, I just fell. Alright, so now we lost our tower. Oh, it's over there, I see it. It's right there. I think the only thing that's dangerous in this game really is maybe the bees and the bees and the bear. I know there's bears somewhere. I think they kind of chill in these kind of areas. This looks promising. Oh, wood. We need 12 of these, and we need some bolts. I think we need wire. Where's the wire? No, we keep those poisonous. Oh, those are the ones with the dots on top. We can eat these. No, those warm you up too. We'll take care of those. Looks like some plans right there. Let's see what they're for. Pickaxe blueprints. Now we can go mining. Steel pipe. Maybe we can, I don't know. So we got some seeds, some more rope, and an old rag. I think the rags may be bandages, but I don't know because they're old. I think the only thing hard mode does is make you more hungry all the time. So we didn't find anything anymore. We found a lot of things, but I mean we didn't find any more wood because we're kind of shit out of luck in this. We get the thing up and running. No space in inventory. Oh, we need those bolts. So what did we get rid of? We'll get rid of these. I don't know what we need those for. Alright, so back to the house, and then we'll come back out. Hopefully we can find some wood over here. There's a lot of wood over here. None I can use. I wonder what these were, like watchtowers or something? Like power poles? I think there was another game that was kind of similar to this. It was like Firewatch. It kind of had like the same feeling. I didn't play that all the way through. Maybe I should. It was a beautiful game too. But I didn't really get into it. I think it's Firewatch. I love how the grass is just moving with the wind. See all the trees, how they flow. Oh my. I'm gonna run out of food. Maybe I just walk back. Stroll back. I think that makes you more hungry running. Time to put all our stuff away. But our food. Because apparently we need it all. Some rope pipe. So, let me see what we can do with those seeds. Maybe we can plant them. Or maybe we need something to plant them. Plant them over here. Let's see if we can make our little garden right here. Sometimes in these games, own tasty turnips. They're too delicate to be planted outside, but they will thrive in your green. Ooh, we get a greenhouse. Gonna plant a whole bunch of stuff. All right. So, looking from that way. Let's go this way real quick. Can't go too long. Just for a little bit. Take this. Maybe you get hungry faster on hard, and there's not a lot of food resources or resources in general. Oh, there's some shrooms. Ah. There's a different one. There's a turnip, but you can't eat these right now. You gotta cook them. I have to get that eatery open. Bad ones? I don't think so. Bees. Oh, see, I think those mushrooms you have to cook too. I think you can't even eat them raw. Yeah, see, you can't eat them raw. Can't be eaten. Why would it tell me that? Is it because I'm near the grass? Or is there something I should be worried about? Yeah, these are good. Oh. Yeah, they can see me, see the eye. Can't be the bird. Let's get out of here. We're gonna freeze. Pick up the shrooms on the way. Ah! Oh, I missed. Oh no, we're gonna freeze. Oh no, our meter's okay, so I think we're good. I think it's just to sketch you out. Running for too long will burn more energy. The red stamina indicates when it's time to take a break. Okay. Maybe we can eat some of these. There we go. think tomorrow's gonna be our mission to gather food. I wish I could eat these turnips. Oh, berries! Yeah, hurry up. I don't know what that noise was. It's right there! Let's go! I did it! I don't know what happens when it's gone, but it's super scary. I don't want to die. I don't want to have to do this again. Alright. So, now we made it to day 3. So guys, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you for watching. Next time we're going to go and hopefully find some more boards and stuff. But apparently we need to stack up on the food, so we'll be looking for that on the way. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like my videos. Positive feedback is very welcome on my channel, and we enjoy it, and I'm learning, guys. So thank you for joining me on my learning experience, and hopefully we can play more games together. All right, see you guys next time.